हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल अनफॉग विद डॉक्टर अतहर परवीन। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट फ्यू इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर्मूले एज ए लास्ट मिनट रिवीजन फॉर मैथमेटिक्स। फ्यू ऑफ द एस्पिरेंट्स हैव रिटन इन द कमेंट सेक्शंस दैट दे वांट द लिस्ट ऑफ फॉर्मूले, दैट्स द रीजन व्हाई आई एम मेकिंग दिस क्लास। ओके, so let us see few important formulae for mathematics useful for both papers, Karnataka TET paper 1, paper 2, and of course all other teacher recruitment examinations like TGT, HSTR and GPSTR. okay, so firstly let us see the details on real numbers, like what are natural numbers, whole numbers, rational numbers and real numbers. okay, see, I am going to just quickly show you a glance on important formulae and important details. If you want, you can take the screenshot, or if you have your own list of formulae, if you have missed some formulae, then you can learn from this class. Okay, actually what I prefer is making a formula list by our own. See, for example, if you have prepared for Karnataka TET examination since last 1 month, so in last 1 month what all you have prepared for mathematics, you will have made one formula list, right? So I have been telling right from the beginning, each and every time when I take a mathematics class, I have been telling you all that you have to make a formula list, because learning formula separately will not help us. Okay, in fact I am making this video only on the demand of the aspirants. You have examination ahead, so I don't want to disappoint you all. That's the reason why I am giving you this list of few mathematics formulae which are very important. But I don't prefer giving formulae list like this, because I every time want aspirants to attend the class, learn the concept and make their own notes. And of course, if you are not attending the class also, if you are preparing from any book, then also I always give advice that please write whatever you are practicing, no, mathematics, write down in one particular book, and then you also make formula list, which will be very much useful for you all as a last minute revision. Okay, so anyway, I don't prefer giving a formula list like this anytime, but only because many aspirants are requesting, I am making this class. Okay, okay, then this was about numbers. Okay, and just you have a look that what are natural numbers, whole numbers and what are rational numbers and so on. Okay, so here you have to note one important point, that the difference between natural numbers and whole numbers is that zero comes under whole numbers. Okay, zero does not come in natural numbers. This is the main point of this table. Okay, next is a very very important trigonometry table. I always have been telling, whenever I take a trigonometry class, it is a must that you should learn this table, because without learning this table you cannot solve any problem from trigonometry. Okay, then you have this quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, where a is not equal to 0. So if you are able to factorize it, then you can factorize, or else you use this formula, minus b plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, then you have some basic formulas in indices or powers, you can say, wherein you can see how you can do the product if you have the same basis and different powers. At that instance you are going to add the powers. If you are going to do division, at that instance you are going to subtract the powers. Okay, you can see here. And if you have the power in the denominator, then you can bring it up by writing minus sign. Okay, and anything to the power 0 is 1, and anything to the power 1 is the same number. Okay, next you have this arithmetic progression. You have nth term, which is a plus n minus 1 into d, and some of the terms will be n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Okay, then we have this formulae from circle. Circumference of circle is 2 pi r, area of circle is pi r square, and for a sector, if you have angle theta, then you have area is equal to theta upon 360 into pi r square. Okay, you can also find the length of an arc of a sector which is having angle theta. It is a theta by 360 into 2 pi r. Okay, of course r is the radius of the circle. Then we have this sphere formulae, wherein you can see diameter is 2r, area is 4 pi r square, and volume is 4 by 3 pi r cube for a sphere. Then you have it for a cylinder, it is 2 pi rh, it is the curved surface area, and area of two circular bases will be 2 pi r square, and total surface area of cylinder, it will be curved surface area of cylinder plus area of circular bases, means 2 pi rh plus 2 pi r square, and volume of cylinder will be pi r square h. Okay, of course h is the height of the cylinder. Okay, then you have formulae based on cone. Here you have the slant height, which is equal to square root of r square plus h square. Curved surface area will be pi r l, total surface area will be pi r into l plus r, and volume of cone will be 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay, and for cuboid you have perimeter 4 into l plus b plus h, where l is length, b is breadth, and h is height, and the length of the longest diagonal will be square root of l square plus b square plus h square, and total surface area of cuboid will be 2 times length into breadth plus breadth into height plus length into height. Okay, and of course volume of cuboid will be length into breadth into height. Okay, then you have this coordinate geometry formulae, like you have the formula for slope, and for slope intercept form is also there. Then you have this midpoint formula also. Of course I have included this quadratic equation also here. Okay, quadratic formula also, and midpoint formula will be x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2, where x1, x2, y1, y2 are x and y intercepts. Okay, then we have this formula for mean, which is sum of terms upon number of terms, and for probability you have a number of favorable outcomes upon number of possible outcomes. Okay, and of course we have this list of algebra formulae. Many more are there, I am giving you the easy ones here because I don't want to give you tension at this end moment. Okay, so if you know more formulas than this, it is well and good, but if you don't know any formula, at least learn this formula list. Okay, till a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b whole cube minus 3ab into a plus b. Okay, then again coming back to geometry, we have this perimeter for a triangle is a plus b plus c, and area will be half into base into height. Like that only for rectangle, it will be 2 times l plus b, b or w, width or breadth. Okay, then for parallelogram, perimeter will be 2a plus 2b, area will be breadth into height, and for trapezoid, perimeter will be a plus b plus c plus d, and area will be half into height into a plus b. Okay, then of course it's better you know all the properties of the quadrilaterals, triangles, and regular polygons also. Okay, so you can have a quick glance on all this. Just pause the video and try to read out each and everything. Like for example, pentagon, it is having 5 sides and angle is 108 degree between 2 sides. Okay, like that you have to read. For hexagon it will be 120 degree, and for decagon it is having 10 sides and angle is 144 degree. Okay, like that you read for each geometrical figure and try to remember. Okay friends, so as I already told you, I don't prefer giving formula list like this because it is sort of a spoon feeding, but only because many aspirants have requested and you have exam ahead, I am giving you the formula list. But what you should prefer is, if you are having a list of formulae which you have made by your own, then go through that formula list, and then after watching this class, no, if you are finding any extra formulae in this class, you learn them also. Okay? And if I have skipped something, if you are having more, then you learn them also. Because maths is a never-ending subject. I cannot give you one proper formula list for entire mathematics, that too in the last minute. Okay? So always prefer making formula list each and every time. Okay? So don't worry. If you have not made formula list, then you just attend this class and try to learn all this formulae. But if you have made the formula list, then prefer your formula list along with this class. Okay, friends, I really hope that this class also helps you. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, and please share as much as possible, because the motto of making this class is just to give you a very quick last minute revision and help you all. So please help your friends and other aspirants by sharing this class as much as possible and as soon as possible. Okay, thank you, all the best, bye.